hindi ko pasahan, you will pay hard. And of course, the addition players, Kuwami, Flores, and Otev, so big addition for us. Medyo lumaki kami, and the rebounding we controlled. And of course, the defense pa rin, and so hindi mag-anak namin those conferences, the rebounding, and the defense, and with the additions of Kuwami, so we addition our point guard. And I hope today, yung way na makapunta ng score.
Coach, happy ka ba sa performance ng bagong import mo?
Actually, hindi lang happy kasi may wala rin sa team namin na kumukuha sa Portugal. And of course, we have CJ Perez that just came out to the team and a lot of confidence in him. And I talked to him, don't show there, what you want to win, but you have to win one thing to play better. You know? And of course, on my shoulders, I have Sean McCarthy. Maybe they're looking for the open shot, no? Since there's Swami, there's Albo, who can pass the ball. Because the last time, wala kami pointer. Sean McCarthy didn't bring out the ball. Wala kami, we came up short. We came up coming, last one for us. So hopefully, just do best point guard for me, si Swami, and Albo. Sila yung mag-dictate ng game.
Meron pa bang ilan na ba siyan?
Sila yung import?
Import mo?
Actually, meron pa kasi, in the fourth quarter, they don't score 4 points. But anyway, 38 points, almost 20 rebounds. So, siguro, siyempre, adjusting the game of the Filipino way. I told him, a very physical game. This is bigger, this is different from other countries' league. It's more tough. They want more tough league. Diba? So, with his build, with 245 pounds, sabi niya nga sa akin, hindi pa nga doon yung playing weight yun, 265 pounds playing weight.
You know, because your import is not used or accustomed to playing longer minutes. So, hindi ba ang tumireklamo sa'yo?
Hindi. Kasi pa nakikita ko naman siya. I can show naman na kapapabi siya. There's all there. Parang lang si Jimmy Paul. Ilakatas ko naman siya like 2 minutes. But I told him, if you had to play 45 minutes, pagkaralo niya siya to be ready sa'yo. Yes, that's but anyway, I saw him with 38 points. Anyway, so I'm just happy. I think this lineup is incomplete. No? It's the way na lang the maturity of the team. No? And of course, other guys like Ben Kabunti and Andre Kahiri, no? They're stepping up. So, hopefully, this conference, we can make it to the point.
Masusustain nyo ba ito?
Hindi ko masabi kasi 12 teams, diba? 11 teams top. Pero come to every game, it's very important to us. It's like a championship game. So, sabi ko sa kanila, we have to work hard, we have to play as a team, we have to play smart. So, tulong-tulong lang, it's not, CJ can help, we cannot carry the team. So, kailangan lahat pa ng 50 players to contribute to defense and offense.
Good.
Coach, ano ba yung
effect
nung
pagkawala
ng Kings sa offense? Offense ako sa nalang defense. Letting King and Russell Scott as an offensive player, we have a lot of scorers. I need more rebounding defense like Odette and Flores. Kaya maganda siya mga dito sa akin, but you can see, parang ikaw wala sa aming dalawa. At na mapupunuha naman namin, no? I have Wami can score, and CJ can score, Scalmo can score, Red Senda can score. So yun yung kailangan namin, yung mga rebounding yung defense.
Pinagpapos mo sa laro ni CJ after the World Cup, pinapansin ka ba?
He's very smart, and he's nagigigil nga, no? Sometimes, he says, one to kaya yung sinasabi ko sa kanya. Just be confident to make errors. So, kailangan matiman siya kasi siya is the leader of the program. Kailangan na kailangan ko siya. Okay. I'm just happy. This only one thing to book this Sunday, makakasama kami. After kasi malaking break, malong break kami. Week Sunday, this event. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.